Alright, did you start it? Hello, my name is Eddie Tux, and this is my buddy, and my friend, Eric Spens. He's the cameraman. Today we're going to be doing some Halo tricks. First, we're going to see how to get outside of Foundry. Watch, this is how. First, you build a wall corner like that. Then you build a machine gun turret on top. Yay, machine gun turret. Then you get on top of it, like, what are you doing? Then you look straight up and turn into force. Alright. And go to the ground and turn into human. I'm an alien bard. Freaky. Huh. And kill yourself to get out. Yeah, easy. I'm gonna do it. Crap, I can't.
Teammate gained.
Now we're going to show you how to get into an awesome hiding spot. In a machine gun turret. Put it over here. Do the same thing you did to get outside of the mess. And change teams to get out of this too. Ooh, it's dead body. Kinda point. Then there's another spot to get up to. It's kinda pointless, but it's easy to get up to. Someone has to go on the forge and pick you up. Yeah. Holy crap. And I'll do the same thing you did to get outside the other areas. Have a good night. We're gonna do one more thing I like to do.
Teammate gained.
I am. Take up one of the crystals and leave the other. Right when you drop the machine gun turret, you load the pistol. Right when you pick up. That's the human to do it in the connection. That's all for now. See ya.